What's going on, everybody? It's Drunk FX. We're going to watch some more Heroes of the Storm WTF moments. Instead of everybody getting upset, why don't y'all check out our videos or actually send us your gamer tag.
You can check out our live stream on Twitch. We usually stream about every night.
Ninja soaked to 10.
Play the game if you don't play it. The game is legit. Just don't run away like a pussy. Oh no!
The guard shows up.
Is that how he teleports in?
Oh yeah.
I guess I've never played
Zimara. And then the other guy just cloned.
That's cool, man. He didn't kill the fucking thing.
Yeah, he'll die eventually. Down right there.
Gotta go. That's fucking sweet, man.
Just laugh. He's like, fuck it.
Okay. How do you get that top part up there, man? Is that like a setting in the game?
Where they can do that?
Yeah.
This is observation mode, camera mode.
I want to be able to see character portraits when I'm playing the game.
No, you can't do this once.
I know that's bullshit, but I should be able to see that when I'm playing the game.
Oh.
I should be able to actually click on the person. I think it's ridiculous that you can't.
I think that's a observation mode only feature.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, it doesn't look like that ever.
Because it's like,
how is she doing there? The alt. But she would have to get there first to put the mind scan. That's a good point. The egg.
How is she doing that?
And the other guy, remember, what's his name? The hat. He's cloning, you can see that too, they're both cloning.
Right.
She's dead. Oh, she's escaped. The clone just killed it. No, like, whatever.
That's nasty right there.
That's a pretty
good strategy. Especially when you're playing against people that are. He's dancing.
Yeah. Oh shit, he's doing the worm.
So wait a minute.
Abathar.
Zagara can teleport in like that?
Yeah.
I guess I never picked his other ult. I only played him a few times.
Yeah, the other ult, you know, when people remember, like that worm that just grabs you?
Right.
That the other one's like a teleportation worm.
I guess I never picked that one. I should try it sometime.
Idiot.
That's just like Li Ming being able to like snipe out the health wells. That shit pissed me off. Have you tried that before? You can actually get like on the side of them and you can like nuke them down.
Oh, yeah, quick. Bowling ball and everything.
Yeah, you can bowling ball.
Did you see that?
Right?
Yeah, the range, these guys are ridiculous.
But yeah, you take your wells down right at the beginning, it's like,
oh, yeah.
It's really hard to keep up.
Oh, yeah.
Especially if you're Diablo or somebody, you know, you really depend on that well to start. Jason.
Mm-hmm. Jason. That's pretty funny, actually.
It's hearing all those nerves, that's pretty funny.
Right.
Unless that video is pre-nerve. Most balanced map in the game. You'll learn to love this map if you play it enough.
It's true.
This map is all PvP. Like, it's not really. There's some laning, but this map is all PvP.
Word.
Oh, Hannah, that's right. Zagara, come on.
Done. Zagara,
Valstan, what you gonna do?
Credit, but, right? Where
they're all baby D in it.
They're gonna turn around, I gotta pluck them. Boom!
Nice.
Oh!
They were all really low, man.
That's their fault for all. Look at that.
No scope.
Boom! That's their fault for being the same fucking line.
That's a long fucking hole.
They're all fall for Stan, right?
Is he Morgan Reed? Uh-oh, Gazlo.
Zerichel, I'm in position. Start the mission. Roger that, sir.
Tool.
Right? Zero. Tool.
Roger that, player.
Not into the prison down already. Which is not hitting any of them. Oh, no.
Damn, dude. And he ran away.
Oh, he sold them all.
Mission completed.
Oh my god, dude. That would be so annoying. That's the one thing I don't like about the tool's move, is it affects everybody, even your own team.
Until higher level, then you turn it off.
That's bullshit. Yeah. It sucked last night when we got robbed on that boss. You weren't there, but people were like, let's go for the boss. I'm like, I don't know, man.
We gave you a jump.
We got jumped right at the end, yeah. We got ganked, and then they won the game because of it. It's the tool, run! Oh no, he's stealthed. How can he see him?
The blur.
I suppose.
Well,
the blur is obvious.
When he teleported, he gave his position away. Whoa!
Nice.
That's good right there, you know? I don't know why you put it, but that's pretty cool.
Right. It's not the end of the world. It's pretty sweet moments. There have been better.
Yes, that's what I was thinking too.
Those almost seem like typical games right there.
Yeah.
That we play like every day.
Yeah, nothing was special there. No, I'm not gonna lie. I'm giving it like a 6 out of 10.
Yeah, I give that a 6 out of 10.
Yeah, I feel that too. I mean, we've obviously watched the shit from the beginning and
right.
That there was tons
played
of filler.
Played it for a long time.
Yeah, I mean.
There's some serious fuck moments going on when you play the game.
Uh-huh.
You don't play it, play it. Be awesome. Thrown away. Learn how to engage. Don't be that guy that sits in the lane all the time by yourself, like, I'm a lane character, so I only sit in the lane.
And then bitch at everybody else just because your XP so comp's better.
I'm not 160 XP player.
So yeah, you might think you're doing better because your XP comp's higher, but
at the end of the day, if you ain't engaging in the team fight and winning with the team, you ain't playing.
Exactly.
Heroes is a straight team game. You cannot avoid the team concept of the game. Yes, you can lane in the beginning. Certain characters are devoted to the lane. But when you get like level 10, then it's like time to get serious with the achievement of the objectives and get into the game and actually like have to win the team fights. Otherwise, you lose.
Yeah.
Heroes is one of those games, like if you don't complete the objective, it's like there's no way you can win the game.
Because
the objective usually rapes you in the ass.
Exactly. You're feeding the need, man.
Unless like, you get that come behind bonus.
I feel sorry for me, underdog bonus.
I mean, how many games have we won where it was like we've died like 30 times and killed them like 6 and we still win the game because they're just too busy like fucking around, you know?
No, it's very rare, but it does happen. I call it the feel sorry for me bonus, apparently, right? Or something. Yeah, we wiped their whole team once all summer, like
we're the same level as them, like we're 3 levels behind, and then all of a sudden you're the same level.
They got like 20 kills on us and we're like what?
Right, and then we start dominating everybody.
That game's weird. Maybe we should just devote our strategy to that.
We should sometimes.
We just lose. I mean, not lose mid or late game, but lose early game. I swear, every time you lose early game, you just get like XP bonus.
Yeah.
So when you do get that one kill, it counts as like 3. Versus like me and you, when we kill
early,
one person,
early
it counts
game,
as like 0.5.
Early game, it's like 350 or 400 EXP per kill.
Hmm.
All right, now once you get level 6 and you haven't gotten a kill, one kill is like 1,500 experience.
That's
it's like
I'm
three
saying.
Kills.
That's what I'm saying. Maybe
even though you're only a level behind, it's like triple.
Maybe they do that on purpose. Maybe that's what the enemy's doing to us.
Vampire. Vampire.